and the gloves come off once again. Here we go, a couple of right hands landed, and then this one comes to a quick end. Robertson, I believe, was the one involved for Rockford. It's Beach down on the ice for Chicago as he tried to throw a punch. He lost his balance.